All right, Biddy, just like we practiced, okay? Who's Biddy? I meant Billy, sorry. All right, so ready? One, two, three.
Why are you snapping your fingers?
It's like a metronome to get you ready to start singing, okay?
What's a metronome?
You know, that little block of wood with the metal thing that just goes back and forth and it makes the ticking noise, you know?
No.
You never seen one?
No. Is that like a gnome that rides the metro?
What? No. All right, so we're going to count to three, okay, Billy? And then on three, we start singing.
Why three?
What do you mean, why three?
Well, it seems like a weird number to just start going on.
Well, do you want me to count to four? Will that make a difference? 8, 25?
No, I was just thinking, like, usually it's 1, 2, 3, go, and then on go is when you actually start doing whatever it is you got to do.
Well, what difference does that make if I say go or four?
I guess it doesn't really make a difference, but it just seems better than starting on four.
Okay, Billy, we'll start on go then, all right? So just start singing on go, okay?
Okay.
All right. 1, 2,
you're not going to snap this time?
Fine, okay. 1, 2, 3. Hello and welcome to the Blair Radio Project. Did you guys like our new intro song?
Yeah, I liked it a lot.
I know you did, Billy. I'm talking to the audience.
Well, they can't respond to you, can they?
No, but I still want feedback. Hello, welcome to the show. That's our new intro song. So you can expect that wonderful choreography. No, it's choreography, it's dancing. Vocal choreography. It's like our voices are dancing in unison, in your ear. So you have that to look forward to every single week.
Blair!
What?
I just got a memo from the boss.
Big boss man upstairs?
Yeah.
What's it say?
It says, don't you dare ever sing that again.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's pretty hard to not read that correctly.
How did he send this in?
I got it as an email.
He sent that very quickly.
Yeah. He also put a bunch of little knife emojis at the end.
Huh.
Yeah.
So we probably shouldn't sing that again then.
No.
Okay, fine, we won't. Unless...
No, Blair, I don't want to be stabbed. Not again.
Okay, fine. Today we have a very amazing episode.
What's so amazing about it?
Well, it's amazing that we're still on the air, Billy. It's amazing that we haven't been canceled. Quite frankly, it's amazing that we're here.
But what's not amazing is that no one listens to this.
Yeah, that's not amazing at all. That's actually expected. I'd be amazed if anyone were listening. Hello? Anyone out there? Hello? Please? I feel like I'm yelling into the void. Can you hear me?
Yell into the void, and the void yells back.
It's pretty deep and poetic, Billy.
Thank you.
On today's show, we have a wide variety of one genre of music. So we're going to start that off now. Anyway, this is Britney Spears with I Wanna Go. And you're listening to the Blair Radio Project.
365 Radio, just as you like it.
Why did you just play the same song twice in a row?
Oh, did I?
Yes, you did.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure, yes.
Hmm. Yeah, well, it's a good song. I really love that song. I think it's a great track. You know, back in my college days...
I didn't know you went to college.
Yeah, I went for a couple of days. Back in my college days, me and all my friends, we would just listen to Britney Spears all the time. Especially the album that this song came off of. Femme Fatale. Because the whole album is just a bunch of dance music and it's so good. We just loved it. Couldn't get enough of it. It was great. So I always feel very nostalgic when I hear this song. So I guess the reason I played it twice is because I just love it that much.
Oh, fair enough.
Yeah.
365 Music!
Blair, what's going on?
What do you mean, Billy?
You just played the same song 4 times in a row.
Oh, you've noticed, have you?
Yes, I did. What are you doing?
Okay. So, the licensing at the radio station got renewed.
Okay.
But coincidentally, the contract for the Blair Radio project, they kind of skipped out on the budget a little bit for the show. So they can't really afford to play all the music that we usually play on the show. They couldn't afford a wide variety.
Uh-huh.
So they said we can only do one song a week.
We can only play one song a week?
Yeah.
On a 2-hour show?
Yes.
Why didn't you say anything?
I didn't think anyone would notice.
You didn't think anyone would notice that you were going to play the same song over and over for 2 hours?
No. But it's not all that bad. I mean, it's a good song.
Yes, it's a good song, but they also play good songs at Guantanamo Bay.
It's not going to be like that, Billy. It's only going to last 2 hours.
But wait, how come they were able to play other songs on this station before our show started?
Billy, let's get one thing straight here. This isn't our show. This is my show. I don't see your name on anything, do you? See this report here, Billy? See this? This piece of paper?
Yes, I can see it. Now get it out of my face.
What does it say? Does it say the Billy Radio Project?
No.
Does it say the Blair and Billy Radio Project?
No.
Of course not. What does it say, Billy? Tell us. Tell us all. Tell us.
It says the Blair Radio Project.
What's that second word on there?
Blair.
That's right. So it's not our show, is it?
No.
Whose show is it, Billy?
It's yours.
Whose?
Yours.
Speak up. I can't hear you.
It's your show.
Good. Now let's make that perfectly clear. Now what was your question about my show?
Well, with all the other shows that were on earlier today on the station, they all played different songs. There's been a pretty wide range of music on today.
How do you know?
I have nothing else to do. How come they were able to play other songs, but you couldn't?
I don't know. Just, I guess the budget wasn't strong enough for this show, so they couldn't really afford it.
Oh.
Yeah, apparently the National Broadcasting Network, whoever they are, doesn't recognize the Blair Radio Project as a quote-unquote proper show.
Well, it's not.
Of course it is. We're on the radio.
Yeah, but that doesn't make it proper. A few weeks ago, you were asking about who would win in a knife fight. You or a Mexican spider monkey.
It was a scientific question.
Yes, but you didn't need to go as far as to actually sell tickets for it.
Hey, we raised a lot of money for that.
You didn't even have a venue booked.
Of course not. I was gonna just live stream it on Facebook.
Then why do people need to buy tickets? You don't even have a Mexican spider monkey.
Not yet, but I did order one.
Really? From where?
Monkeysinbulk.com.
Oh God, you didn't buy them in bulk, did you? You remember what happened when we ordered the birds from birdsinbulk.com?
No, I only ordered the one monkey.
Oh, thank goodness. Did you have the breathing holes drilled into the crate before or after the monkey was put into it?
Pretty sure before. Pretty sure. Still don't know why that's an option, though. All right, well, Billy, I don't have much else to say. Basically, to answer your question, yes, this is the only song we're going to be playing on the show today. We don't have anything else.
How's that even possible?
Money, Billy. Basically, any question you ever have in life, the answer is money. So, that's it. That's it. That's all we can play. So, I don't really have anything else to say, so we're just going to play it again a few more times. How about this, Bailey? Why don't you gather your thoughts and we'll think of some filler talking to try to take up some space from the show. For the show. With the show. In the show. On the show. On the moon.
You've lost it, haven't you?
Billy, I've never had it. All right, let's go back to the show.
You mean the song?
Yeah, let's go back to the song. This is Britney Spears with I Wanna Go, and you're listening to The Blair Radio Project.
Five Radio, just as you like it.
Hello and welcome back to the Blair Radio Project. That was Britney Spears with the song I Wanna Go, and before that was also Britney Spears with the song I Wanna Go. Coming up next, later on in the show, we'll be playing some Britney Spears, the song I Wanna Go by Britney Spears, and after that, later on, we'll play I Wanna Go, also by Britney Spears. Billy, did you think of anything that we can talk about to try to distract the audience from realizing that there is seriously only going to be one song this entire episode?
No, uh-uh.
Nothing at all to talk about?
No.
Well, that's great. I'm so bored, Billy. This is so boring. I'm so bored I could even go for a mouth ulcer just to bring some excitement to my life, to spice things up.
I can't even remember the last time I had a mouth ulcer.
Neither can I. So what are we going to do, Billy? Are we really going to just play the song a few more times?
Well, it has to be a lot more than a few. We still got a lot of the show left.
Well, what can we do? How can we spice things up here?
We could play the song backwards.
We could. We could do that. Let's do that. Let's play the song backwards.
All right.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's start now. This is Britney Spears with I Wanna Go. Although it's going to be backwards, so enjoy that, or try to.
365 Music Radio.
We've played it backwards. Now what, Billy?
We could play it backwards again.
Really?
I guess.
All right, fine. We'll play the song backwards again. All right, so this is Britney Spears with I Wanna Go. Played backwards again. And you're listening to the Blair Radio Project.
365 Radio, just as you like it.
Hello, and welcome back to the Blair Radio Project. That was Britney Spears with I Wanna Go. The song was played backwards. All right, so now what, Billy? What can we do now?
We could play it backwards again.
No, we're not going to play it again.
We have to play it again. We don't have anything else.
Yes, but I mean, we're not going to play it backwards again. We'll have to do something else this time.
Play it forwards?
We've already did that for half the show.
Why don't you slow it down?
Slow down the song.
Yeah, like really slow.
All right. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's play it really slow. In slow motion. And then after that, we can play it really fast. All right? So yeah, let's do it.
This is so pathetic.
Oh,
365 Radio, just as you like it. Six Five Radio Music.
What else can we do?
We could play it even slower.
Play the song even slower than what we've just done.
Yeah.
Well, that was pretty slow to begin with, Billy. I don't know if we can... Alright, fine, let's do it. Why not? Who cares? No one's listening anyway.
Definitely not at this point.
Alright, so we played it slow. Slower than before. Anything else? Any more ideas?
You could play it slow and backwards.
That's a terrible... Alright, fine, do it. Billy, great news. We have a sponsor on this show now.
What?
That's right, we have a sponsor. Can you guess who it is?
No.
Birdsinbulk.com.
Are you serious?
Yep. They've been so proud with how much we've promoted them in the past that they've decided to pay us. Well, pay me to play their commercials on the show.
That's great news.
Yeah.
Does that mean we can afford to... To actually play other songs?
Not quite yet. Maybe next week, hopefully. I mean, if they can pay us more to play more commercials, maybe we could play the commercials several times in a row.
Please don't.
Okay, we won't do that. But maybe if they give us more commercials, we can afford to play more songs.
All right, well, what are you waiting for? Just play it.
All right, here we go.
Do you need birds?
Yes!
How many birds?
Thousands!
Then buy your birds in bulk on birdsinbulk.com.
Buy your birds.
Buy in bulk.
Buy your birds.
Buy in bulk.
Buy your birdsinbulk.com.
.com.
Wow, I don't know about you, but that made me want to buy some birds.
In bulk?
Yes, in bulk. All right, well, now what, Billy?
Well, we don't have much else. I guess just have to play the song again.
All right, should I? Should I do it backwards? Should we do it slow motion? Forward slow motion, maybe?
No, just play the song.
Normally?
Yeah, sure. Who cares?
All right, fine. This is I Wanna Go by Britney Spears, and you're listening to the Blair Radio Project.
I wanna go home.
Yeah, well, get over it.
Are we done yet?
Yes.
Really?
Yes, the show is over now, Billy. We just have to play the song one more time and then we can go home.
Wow. This was a terrible episode.
I know. They all are, but I think this one really stuck out as one of the worst, don't you think?
Yes. I think they get worse every week.
That's probably true. Oh well, thank you so much for listening, if indeed you still are, and hopefully you'll join us next week. We'll try to look for a good song for then. All right, bye for now, everybody. Thank you and good night.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.